Hi guys, today we will show you my fish, and this time is after the evening, and I feed them. My fish today about 1 month. 1 month I see some video on YouTube, some country name this fish is Vietnam koi, but I don't know this name. I just name Anabat fish or Limbin bird. In Vietnam we call this fish cá rô, and now I will feed them with the brand. It's a floating brand, and it's 3 millimeter the bone. About 3 millimeter, 1 month, and they can eat that kind of fish, that kind of bread. So let's see. Okay, 1 month. You know that I weigh it about 20 anabat per 1 kilo. And usually need 3 months to 4 to 5 fish per 1 kilo, and we can sell it for the market. This is my bone. It's about 30 mesh square meter, and I use the plastic tarpaulin plastic. The water in the pond is from 30 to 50 centimeter. This pond I feed 30 kilo young fish. Young fish, you know, from 150 to 180 anabat fish per kilo. Okay, that's all. I will show you some video if you like. And please subscribe for my channel. Thank you very much. Now we continue see my fish. A little duck, because in this time about 6 p.m. CPM, so this is not enough the sunshine to make the video lighter. Another one. Okay. You know what, this fish is very easy to raise. We just relay the water about 2 to 3 days per week, and we use the food with the nutrient about 30% protein. But if you use the lower grain, the lower food with the lower protein, the fish cannot grow weakly. Yeah. My list not good, but if I use my vitamins, maybe you can all of you watch video cannot understand, but with the little English I speak, I hope some of you can catch something and understand some meaning. Not much, but I think it will give you some information. Okay, this one. Another thing, the net to cover about the pond, because depend on the fly you fish, this fish, if the sunshine high, we can use the net like this. We cover about to make our fish cooler, but but you know what, this guy fish we cannot fry in the lake with the temperature about 20 degrees Celsius. We just fry in the hot water, but so hot not good. And so cool, not good. The temperature here in my place usually from 27 to 33 degrees Celsius. Okay, hope you like, and hope you subscribe for my channel. Thank you very much.